Hello guys, and welcome to the second section of the Complete Solar Energy course. Today we're going to learn what is a solar photovoltaic system and its applications. To begin with, there are different types of solar energy systems, all of which harness the radiant light and heat from the sun using different technologies, such as solar heating, solar thermal, and solar photovoltaics. In this course, we're going to focus on this last one, the solar photovoltaic system. The term photovoltaics is applied to describe the conversion of light into electricity using semiconductor materials. This last is a typical definition of photovoltaics, though if we dig a little bit deeper, we find that we can separate this term into two parts: photo, which comes from the term photons, and voltaics. On the one hand, photons is a bundle of electromagnetic energy, the very basic unit of light. You can think of it as the very basic unit of nature, called an elementary particle. On the other hand, we have the word voltaics, making reference to the concept of electricity. This term originally comes from the famous Italian physicist Alessandro Volta, a pioneer on electricity and power. He was credited as the inventor of the electrical battery. Well, now you know what is the term photovoltaics and where does it come from. Now we're going to take a look at its application.